Among the hosts who lost their job with the end of the Tape Inc. produced show Tahanang Pinakamasaya over GMA 7 was Francisco Isko Moreno Dumaguso, also known as Yorme, for having been Manila mayor before he ran for president and lost to Ferdinand Marcos Jr. Isko, a former actor, was a giant slayer of sorts, defeating the former top cop Alfredo Lim and former President Joseph Estrada when he ran for mayor. But how much goodwill did he lose when he became a noontime show host and battled the popular trio of Tito, Vic, and Joy in the ratings game? Moreno is expected to either run again for Manila mayor in the next election or run for senator. But how many of his supporters were disillusioned when he sided with the Halosos family against TVJ? Isko's popularity obviously suffered a hit with the wrong decision he made after losing his presidential bid. Can he recover in time for the next elections? He certainly would not gain the sympathy of TBJ and the so-called digit dabarkads because he was associated with people whom viewers consider as the villains in the battle for noontime variety show supremacy. Some vloggers now supporting TBJ may still support him in his political journey, but they will be doing so at the risk of their credibility. But in politics, does credibility matter? With TVJ finally winning against the Halosos family and Itbulaga once again on top of the ratings game, Isko has become the odd man out. Will a return to politics be good for Isko after his defeat by TVJ? Only time can tell. Thank you.